It's cheap. This is Hoplevers YouTube here. It's the same for the Bosch and Vapor EcoSense WAT2837-1GB-6 machine. And having the Bosch Series 4 WCN AV2-62-1 condenser center dryer, anyway. And having the Siemens iCenter OcoDrive X-Class W140-492-2 washing machine. And having the Bloomberg AKD Domain Glass Green Blast TGF A453 of the condenser heat pump dryer. So, anyway, guys, I just worked out, guys. So, as you can tell, today is pancake day today. As you see, look. So, as you can tell today, because it is pancake day today. So, as you can see today, we are returning back to this lovely machine. As you can see, look. As you guys, you should remember this machine, which is the Bosch Vapor EcoScience Drive WAT2837-1GB-69 washing machine. Anyway, as is a 9KG 1400. Sorry about it, guys, but anyway. So yeah, because it's pancake day, so I thought we might be able to just do some return video of the Bosch Vapor EcoScience Drive WAT2837-1GB-69 washing machine anyway. So I thought we'd do the return of this machine today anyway, which we haven't filmed it for since quite a few months ago anyway. So this has been a very long time using this. Well, obviously this has been a very long time using this Bosch A Perfect 9KG 1400 anyway. So anyway, as you can see today, guys, we finally get to do a load of darks anyway. So basically there's not very much darks we're going to be washing today, unfortunately, because unfortunately there's not really enough darks, you see, look, anyway. So I thought we'd do some, just before we do a load of darks in the Bosch Vapor EcoScience Drive today anyway. So yeah, obviously because we haven't used this machine for a long time anyway, so I thought we'd get loaded up anyway. Well, we've also got my sister's some sort of like dressing skirt, you see, look. So also washing that today anyway. And of course this one here, which is the small woolen's jumper as well. Anyway. There, look, as you can see, there's just a perfect size medium load of darks, you see, look. Anyway, there's not very much in there, as you can see, though, but I don't know if you can see, though, there is plenty of room at the top, anyway. So, anyway, it's obviously just a medium load of darks we're doing today, anyway. So detergents that we're using for this one today, as we did say, like I did for some videos of the Siemens, anyway, which you guys should remember this detergent, which is we're going to be using some Halo Non-Bio Sports Pro After Sport Wash Non-Bio Laundry Detergent. And it says it's obviously said Jimmy Blodge Academy on there, so you guys should remember this detergent anyway. So we're going to be using the Halo Non-Bio Pro After Sport Wash washing detergents anyway. So we're using that today. And also the conditioner we're using for this one is the Noel Floral Fresh. We're going to be using some the Noel Floral Fresh fabric conditioner on this anyway. So I'm going to use that today. Anyway, as you can see, the fin is already there, as you see, look, anyway. As you can see, that's the fin of the detergent anyway. So anyway, you guys should remember this detergent anyway, the Halo Non-Bio we have used in the Siemens since the past anyway. We have used this detergent in the past anyway, which we did use in the Siemens extra cluster one anyway. Now, because of the CAFOR, it can be really stiff on this anyway, but there you go. Full cup of this anyway. Probably don't need much liquid as we need anyway, but obviously because this one can be a bit stiff anyway, so just a cap on that. So obviously it's weird I could do it with one hand anyway. Put my camera down there. Don't know if you guys can see that. See the guys, full cap of the Noel Floral Fresh. There you go. Obviously this one's quite a big one anyway. This one says 54 washes on it. Probably generally I should have used the Comfort Creation ones anyway, but might be able to use the Comfort Creation one for the next load anyway. So programs we're going to do, I'm going to do on EasyCare 30 because, you know, because it's dark. Anyway, so I thought we'd do on EasyCare 30 today. Anyway, so, which is only about 1 hour 39 minutes anyway. And backspin is our top 100 on this one. So, anyway, it will be so weird though. We did do a load of docs on EasyCare 30 anyway, but obviously because it's pancake day, so I thought we'd better do on EasyCare 30 degrees anyway. Which some of them are just 30 anyway, because some of the clothes are actually 30 anyway, so we just, obviously the label care did say 30 on it anyway. So we're going to do EasyCare 30, which is only to spend 1 hour 39 minutes. Going to hit start, and here we go. And enjoy the video, guys. So what he's doing here is doing some low sense and tumble, which you can see, look. Doing some low sense and tumble. So all you see though, guys, it just continues through with the main wash to start anyway. That's why, because on the EasyCare cycle, it just fills in the main wash only compartment, but not the pre-wash. But I know sometimes it can for the pre-wash when I could say Aqua Plus anyway, but it does actually fill the main wash only. And also, because we've Halo on boiler, it does actually contain load studs on this as well, like it did on the Siemens, but it obviously does contain load studs anyway. Just remember that, guys. It also contains load studs. So it's a catcher in, so I main wash. Managed to reach the main washed at 30, so I catch it there, guys. It's cheap. Bosch is just now his main wash anyway. So as you can tell, guys, we're not, it doesn't mean much you can tell anyway, not even sudsy on main wash anyway, with some Halo on by Perotis ball wash anyway. So as you can see, we've just got 47 minutes left on the clock anyway. And you can see temperature is pretty much at 30 degrees now. As you see, temperature is just at 30 degrees. So as you can see, we're washing it very nicely. As you can see, with some Halo on by though, anyway. Okay, so I shall see you in the first spin, first rinse. It's cheap. Bosch is just now due for the main wash, So as you can see, we're due for main wash anyway. As you can see, we've just got 38 minutes left anyway. And this is the first intermediate spin one too anyway, so now this is the first intermediate spin one too. First attempt, then into a second attempt. Looks like I gotta spin now. as you see it now at 100. There you are now into first wind, there you go. It's the first wind stage one to now. As we're doing the regular snow tumbles on this. Sorry there guys, just the dog here barking in the background, it's just my dog's barking, like usual. So the catcher is on second spin and second wind, so catch it there. It's cheap. Bosch is just nudging the first rinse is just now drinking from the first rinse anyway. So as you can see, we're drinking from the first rinse anyway. As you can see, we're now limited to 29 minutes left anyway. As you can see, we've got 29 minutes left anyway. And we're into second intermediate spin. So we're now into second intermediate spin now. There we are, that's 1200. Now we are now in 2 second rinse. That's now this time improving from the pre-wash department. Thank you. could probably see the steam as like coming out from the drawer anyway, but obviously because then it's coming out from the outside of the door glass, that's what it's doing anyway. Whereas it's filling the pre-wash, it just, the steam's like comes from the outside of the door glass. That's why it's making the lime scale. I think that's what it's doing. It could be the lime scale detergent, whatever that is. Yeah, see that look? It's like the outside door glass steam, cold steam, whatever you call it anyway. But I don't know if you can see that better look, I think. Now I've just got rid of the steam anyway. I'm just gonna get this thing to wipe off with, but because I know sometimes it can be steamy from the outside of door glass, but there you are. See that look? So I catch the rinse on the third spin and final rinse, I catch it there. It's cheap. Brush is just now drained from the second rinse, it's just now drained from the second rinse anyway. So as you can see, we're drained from the second rinse anyway. As you can see, we've got 22 minutes left anyway. And we're getting me for the third intermediate spin. So anyways, we're now getting me for the third intermediate spin. God, there's no way it's going to spend that, honestly. That's going to have to be bounced, that. See, told you. That was the first attempt, that was, and now in two, second attempt. That's going to be bounced, that, as well. That's going to also be bounced, it, as well. Sorry if I just turned the torch off my phone, sorry about that. There you go. I think this is the one, I think we're on fourth attempt now, I think. The band's in. I think I might have lost count. That should explain that. That should. I should do it. Pretty much smooth spin to me. Nice and smooth spin. At least we're not too on bands though, you see the bum end just a tiny bit. There we are, once again we have 1200. Once again, 1200. And there we are, we're now into final wins, there we go. Now into final wins stage now. This is the third final wins one too anyway, as we've taken in the normal floor wool fresh fabric softener. So this is the conditioner we're taking in, is the floor, it's the normal floor wool fresh fabric softener we're taking in. Thank you. There we are, now rinsing away with some in all form of flesh fabric softener. At least it's probably this machine has reached its maximum level, as you see. It's kind of reached its maximum level. Also, when it starts tumbling, I'll probably show you when it's at anyway. There you go. Let's see where it's now. Yeah, you see, that's just filled up to about there, it did. Just filled up to about halfway from the door seal. It just filled halfway there, it did anyway. You can't really tell though, it's actually steaming on the outside of the door glass again. I just don't get why this Bosch very perfect Ecozymes drive do that. When it's like steaming on the outside of the door glass, like cold steam is coming from. It's like when the Blumey Domino 20 did that anyway, when the steam came out from the outside of the door glass anyway. That's what this machine is doing anyway. It does all the time though, but. So yeah, especially like the Blumey Domain 20, when the steam like comes out of the outside of the door glass, honestly. Like the Blumey Domain 20, Green Plus did that anyway. Did it one time though, when it was on the final rinse as well, I think. I think it was probably on Fastful Loader did it on anyway. I think it was one Fastful Loader did it anyway. Which I remember the cycle it did it on was on Fastful Load anyway. The Fastful Load 40, I think it did it on all 60. So anyway, so I'll catch you when it's on the final spin, so I'll catch you there. It's cheap. Bosch is just now drained from the final rinse. It's just now drained from the final rinse anyway. So as you can see, we're drained from the final rinse anyway. And as you can see, we've got 13 minutes left anyway. And this is the final spin we're going for. We're now going for a final spin at 1200. Anyway, so this is the 1200 spin we're going ready for. Getting ready for the spin at 1200. Definitely no way we're gonna spin that anyway. No way we're gonna spin this one. And then first attempt and 2 second attempt. And there's no way to spin this one either. So that's going to be a third attempt after the second attempt. There we are, second attempt now into third attempt. It's third attempt and fourth attempt. Well, that was a quick batch of trash, that was. It's fourth attempt and then now into fifth attempt. Sorry guys, I'm just a bit itchy at the moment, but. Now, should it spin this one or should it not? I suppose it might spin this one, I don't know, it might not. I suppose this might get unbalanced. Might as well rebalance the temp that one. Probably may not. Oh, a bit unbalanced actually, but not too bad. And there we are, we're at 1200. There we are, this is 1200. At least you can see now, at least we've cut down to 6 minutes. You see that it's cut down to 6 minutes as we just reached 1200 RPM.
Now, I'm not sure whether it does anti-crease on the EasyCare 30, because I know on the 40 it doesn't do anti-crease, but I suppose the EasyCare 30 might be the same, like on 40. Oh, actually, it does, actually. Thinking about it, I think it does anti-crease, though. Anyway, this is the anti-crease stage one, too. It certainly doesn't do anti-crease on the 40, though. That is so weird, though. Especially the end front spin, it just doesn't do anti-crease. Anyway, it's weird, though. It doesn't do anti-crease at the end of the cycle, like on EasyCare 40, because that never does anti-crease, though.
Right, check to see what the results are anyway for this machine, especially when we filmed this machine for some months ago on Hobby Lover, as you can tell. Check to see what it smells like. All I'm going to say that is that conditioner of that Lenore Floral Fresh, it just smells amazing. I tell you that just smells even good anyway. These are good, at least we had to give that dog's nice and clean wash, I tell you that, but that's the beauty smell of every thinker, you see, like that's just like the beauty smell of every thinker of this machine. But turns out at least that's been quite damn dry there, you see though, but it's even like cold, damp dry, I was just say. Anyway, especially my sister's skirt there, you see. That one is like pretty much damn wet anyway. But not really wet though, but it's pretty much damp. You see, look, it's like damp dry spin, that's what it is then now. It's like one of the demons like when we did test the score of 30, well at the end of the front spin, it was like really damn hot, it was. Turns out it's like really damn hot, but this one was like, this one here, it's just like damn cold compared to the Siemens anyway, which the other one, it's just like, on the test the score, it's really like damn hot. Anyway, like damn hot spin, I was just saying. So yeah. But at least that takes it as a 0.7 kg though, that was. I've taken this as the 4.7 kg load for this anyway, but At least I've got to tell you the kg though, but it was a 4.0 kg it was, but for the EasyCare 30 though. So yeah, so anyway guys, so hope you just enjoyed it, right? So yeah, so that's the EasyCare 30 done for the Bosch Ray Perfect anyway. Especially you still got to use these temperatures for this one, which the only temperatures we haven't used on this one is Collins 20 and 90, which hopefully we will get around and use the Collins 90 video in this machine, and Collins 20 as well. And especially also the spinning drain as well, and the rinse. Also, we have to get around and do that, hopefully, the spinning rinse on this, for this part, because we'll probably be doing the rinse part anyway, when we have to rinse out dog hairs, and all that. So yeah, so I think for the next part, it might be move on to the rinse cycle, I think, for the next part, like the rinse and starch anyway. So yeah, we'll probably be doing the rinse and starch program on this machine. Anyway, that could be for the next part. Anyway, probably without the load putting in it though, but like if we finish washing the dog bed, like rinse out the dog hairs and all that anyway, which that's what we could probably do. Maybe also might do it soon enough anyway. Might probably do it soon anyway, but, or maybe this way we might get on and do it anyway. Probably could do, like, if we like finish the dog beds anyway, then probably could rinse out the dog beds anyway. Well, rinse out the dog hairs, sorry, but not dog beds, but make sure I was winning 7 dog beds. Wow. Really, because, so yeah, so that's EasyCare 30 with 1200 spin with a load of darks in the Bosch Ray Perfect EcoScience Drive, which I haven't filmed it for so many months ago. There's like so many months when I filmed the Bosch Ray Perfect for since so many months ago. I tell you that, this is like so many months when I filmed this machine. Anyway, especially the only things we have been doing though lately, we have been doing like a toy wash race lately. And especially the film of the Siemens as well, like we did with the review since last month ago. Because I remember since last month we did overview on the Siemens since back in the 8th of January we did an overview. Anyway, and especially the toy washways we did last month ago in January. So yeah, like A-Way toy washways we did. Anyway, which I don't know whether we're going to be doing, which I will be thinking of doing another toy washways video, which I don't know what we're going to think of doing. Anyway, but I probably have to think of one, what I'm going to be doing for the, I think, because I think I did say there'll be three-way toy washways that I'll be doing for this. It could be the Miele, Bosch, and then AG. Anyway, like the King of Spring dryers did. Anyway, which he did Miele, Bosch, and AG though, which that's what King of Spring dryers did the other day though, because he's got so many toy wash machines than me. But obviously, because I have more toy wash machine collection than King of Spring dryers, because King of Spring dryers has probably got at least more than me. But anyway, but. Wish I could still use toy wash machine, but obviously I can't. Anyway, because that's for his collection anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, I hope just remember, we will try to figure out the next cycle be on the Bosch Shape Perfect, and especially for the Siemens as well anyway. Or especially the dryers as well. That'll be awesome from the Bosch Series 4 Gidenza dryer and also the Blumberg TKF 85250 as well. But especially we need to figure out the Shirts 50 cycle on the Bosch Series 4 Gidenza dryer. But hopefully we will figure out this cycle soon anyway, the Shirts 50 minutes. And yeah, especially these K-Iron dry as well, which also we haven't used as well on this dryer. But anyway. So anyway guys, stay tuned. However on YouTube, it's coming me, whether you're on YouTube, give me a quest. Whether this Bosch Vape Perfect Eco-Science Drive W18-2837-GB-69 washing machine, the 9kg-1400 spin, or this Bosch Series 4 WTN-82 Silicon Juice Sash 1 Condenser Center Dryer, which is an 8kg dryer, should we say. And the garage of the Siemens iCenter iControl X-Class, the 114T-492-GB-72 washing machine, which is also 9kg-1400 spin, which is the same as this one. Anyway. And the Blomberg 8kg AA-Class Screen Plus TKF A4-5250 condenser heat pump dryer. So the condenser heat pump dryer. Which the heat pump dryers I find are worse than the Blomberg, anyway. Which I'm hoping I might be getting a new dryer this year though, to get rid of the Blomberg, because you know. Because obviously, because of the Blomberg TKF A4-5250, because of the heat pump dryer, you probably could have you actually just noticed that drying a load of towels, as I did here the other day, because it does dry quite slow, you see, like on Cotton's X-Dry, as it takes 3 or 4 hours to dry though. But hopefully I will be getting rid of the Blomberg TKF A4-5250 soon, but maybe like, my point, I might get rid of it during the summer though, but then hopefully I might get a new dryer, hopefully. Probably get a matching dryer though, like the Siemens washing machine, and might be thinking of getting a matching pair dryer, hopefully. You know, just sort of thinking, it might be getting a matching pair dryer, like this one here, like the two Bosch appliances, and then / Siemens appliances. Anyway, but obviously, because the Blomberg and Siemens, they're not matching pair machines though, but I know these two Boschs here, they're matching pairs one, but it's slightly similar programs, but anyway, but because this one here is a Series 6, and this one here is a Series 4, but anyway. Also, because with this machine here, that's the Series 6 make one, which doesn't have a Series 6 make logo, which this one here, as you see, look, that's got a Series 4 logo on this condenser dryer anyway, which this one's a Series 6 one anyway, which is this one's a Series 4. Well, I could have got, my mum could have got a better machine though, could have got a Bosch Series 4 wash machine though, and the Bosch Series 4 is the condenser dryer anyway. She could have got a much better Bosch Series 4 washing machine than the Series 6, but Series 6 is obviously a good machine though, to be fair, but turns out the kg on this one is very similar to my grandparents' one. Anyway, which this one's a 9kg and then the other one's 8kg, which this one doesn't have a Series 6 mode on it anyway, which the other one is a WK2862-GB/11, the one with the brushless, and anyway, which is that one's an 8kg-1400 spin, which this one's a 9kg-1400 spin. But to be fair, that makes no difference, because this drawer here, that matches this one, you see, look. Which this one's got a grey colour, and then this one's got a red colour logo. Anyway, but I don't get why did Bosch have a grey symbol colour though, but which this one's red anyway. But, because I remember one time that we did have a Bosch XL7-1200 Express, which it used to have this colour, which was red anyway. Remember the other time that we used to have a Bosch XL7-1200 Express though, that I used to film on Washington 2000 the other time. So yeah, and that used to have a red colour logo on this anyway, but it didn't have the grey logo, but this used to have a red logo, like this one here that's got a red logo. Anyway. So anyway, guys, so I just said really, hopefully we will try and figure out what the next side could be on this machine, and probably also for the Siemens as well. Anyway, try and figure out what the next side could be for the Siemens and Bosch anyway. And this said there'll be more tour wash race to come, but might be able to get around and do that during the summer or so. Or maybe, like, probably get, I might get around and do a tour wash race, hopefully, quite soon anyway. But I don't know yet, but I'd probably have to think of one. Anyway, like King of Spin Dryers did, anyway. And as you can see, like, I've still got some washing left to do as well, which I've also got some light colours to do as well anyway. But hoping I'm going to do the Nystrom and that in the Siemens. This one, I'm probably going to do some Nystrom in this one. Anyway, I'm probably going to do that in the garage anyway. That light colours though, I'm probably doing the Siemens anyway. So that's what I was thinking to do in the Siemens anyway. So yeah, so further ado guys, I hope you're soon really. And especially wish you guys a happy pancake day as well. Because it is show for Tuesday day today. Which, that's why, because it is show for Tuesday today as well. And then tomorrow is Ash Wednesday, which I don't know what that is anyway. So yeah. So I hope you guys are going to love this video. Especially me doing a load of darks on these K13, the Bosch Perfects anyway. On these, so yeah. So I wish you guys a happy pancake day. So yeah, so anyway guys, so see you guys later, and hope love is filming you at all times. And I wish you guys a merry happy pancake day, show for Tuesday. And I wish you all guys to stay safe at home once lockdown's gonna ease next month. So yeah. So I wish you guys a happy pancake day, and I wish you guys to stay safe, and goodbye.